No, I needed a lot today.
Aw, you poor thing.
It's not fair. How come you guys always get so many more words than I do?
How are we supposed to know that? I don't know. Hey, Ella, don't forget I got a lot of chores for you to do after school.
Okay, Fiona.
And you better not be late this time.
Mom, look, she already used up all her
What do you
words.
expect? She's a blabbermouth. Here, that's for you.
Chelsea, you're not supposed to give words.
Shh, you're gonna waste them. They're for your big audition for the school play today. Come on, you've been waiting for this.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Of course. Now go show them what you got.
I can be who you want me to be.
Okay, that's enough. Thank you. We don't need to hear any more. You got the part.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, you're exactly what we're looking for.
There you are. Mom's been trying to call. How did you get more words?
I.
Oh, I'm so telling Mom. Come here.
I found her, Mom.
Let go.
Mom!
What? What do you
I
want?
found Ella, and she got more words.
What are you talking about? She doesn't have any woods.
She got more, I swear.
What are you smiling about? Get to your chores.
Mom, you have to believe me. Someone gave her words.
No, I know, honey. I heard her talking. That's why I'm gonna have you spy on her tomorrow at school.
Oh, in this way she won't suspect anything.
Exactly. Something's going on with her.
And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Yes, I haven't gotten this many words since my dad passed away.
I'm pleased to announce we have finally casted our prince for the play.
Hi, I'm Adam.
Save your words, Adam. We're going to be rehearsing the first part of the song right now.
That was great. One moment, we need to fix the mics.
Hey, did they cast the captain of the football team as the prince? Oh, you must have used up all your words in the play rehearsal. Here, I need the tea. Come on, what happened?
Okay, so basically, he was looking at me the whole time and like you. I won't go breaking.
Nice voice.
Fiona, you weren't supposed to be home until.
Until later? I got off early today. How do you have so many words, hon?
I just got a lot of words today.
Or did someone give you a lot of words? Like your friend Chelsea, so you could spill the tea to her about the
How
play?
did you know that I.
I think that's enough talking from her today, don't you?
Yes, Mom.
I think it's time she learns the truth.
Sit down and look up.
Surprise! I've been controlling your
I
words.
really thought she was gonna catch on, but she never did.
All of this time, you've been taking my words? How could you do that, you.
That's enough.
You always got so many more words than I did, and it just wasn't fair.
You outshined my daughter with your words, so I took that away. And now you're trying to outshine her by being the lead in the play? Well, that's not gonna happen. So, if you ever wanna talk again, you're gonna do as we say.
Hey, you. Aw, you're all out of words again. Here, take some. What's wrong?
I can't be friends with you anymore, and if you give me words again, I'm going to report you.
What? Ella, how could you say that? Wait!
You ready, honey?
Oh, I'm ready.
Your stepsister's pretending to have your voice, so you better make it good.
I won't go breaking your heart.
Wow, you sound just like Ella. If anything happens to her, you will go up on stage for the play.
Oh my gosh, okay. Thank you. Sounds good.
I'm so proud of you, honey.
Thanks.
What?
I need to use the restroom.
Hurry up, I want to go home.
You have 5 minutes.
There, go!
Ella, there you are. I wanted to check on you. You didn't seem like yourself today. You need help? You don't have any words.
Ella, what are you doing? Come here.
Get in the car.
Wait, she seemed a little distressed today.
Oh, I think she's coming down with a
But
cold.
our play is tomorrow.
Don't worry. If she's sick, her stepsister will perform for her. Now let's go. Okay, here's some words. Now, Lacey, you practice lip-syncing to Ella's voice. Ella, start singing.
No.
What did you
What did you
say?
say?
I'm not gonna let her get credit for my singing voice.
I'm gonna take away all your words again.
Okay, do it.
You little brat! I don't need you.
Don't go breaking my heart.
See, I can sing myself.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Ugh.
You know what? I'm going to talk to Adam.
Hold it. You're not talking to anybody. You don't want to cooperate, so you're gonna stay in this room forever.
No, please.
Bye, Ella.
Mom, take away her words.
It's done. Now no one can hear her.
Ella, are you home? I snuck in through your back door. I really hope you're here. I really hope that's you. Okay, I'm coming. Ella! Let me guess, your stepmother locked you in here and took away your words? Ugh, I knew it. I got a million words today. You can have some of mine.
Thanks. Chelsea, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I bet Fiona was forcing you to say all that mean stuff, huh?
Well, right now, your stepsister's putting on your costume. She's gonna go on instead of you.
But she can't even sing.
Tell me about it. I heard her practicing. You gotta do something.
You know what? You're right. Come on, let's go.
I won't go breaking your heart.
You suck!
This play is a disaster. We need Ella.
Well, lucky for you, Adam, she's right here.
Hey, cut Lacey's mic and cue the music again.
Don't go breaking my heart.
Hey, my dad wants to offer you a scholarship to his college.
Wait, really?
Yeah, he's like the head of this performing arts university, and he thinks you're really talented.
But how's she gonna sing without a voice?
Whoa, did you just take her words?
Yeah, Adam, they did, and they've been doing it. They're right over there, officer.
You two are under arrest for word thievery.
No!
Stop it!
And since you stole from her, she gets all your words.
Wear my soulmate's clothes, or speak my soulmate's first language until I meet them. I don't feel like changing my style, so I'm gonna go with this one. Hopefully I don't regret it.
Sweetie, you want some cereal?
No, gracias, mamá. Debo ir ahora.
Since when do you know Spanish?
Ay, mamá.
What is going on?
Su alma gemela debe hablar español.
I don't know that much Spanish. What are you saying?
No importa. Mejor me voy.
Hey, girl, are you good?
No, mires.
Why are you speaking? Oh, well, hey, at least I'm fluent in Spanish, so I can understand you.
Tengo presentación hoy. No puedo hablar inglés hasta encontrar a mi alma gemela. Así que no sé qué hacer.
Hey, Spanish is a beautiful language, and I'm sure the teacher will understand. You're gonna be fine, okay?
Can you not speak in English today? Okay, it's fine. You know what? You don't even have to present.
Not fair!
Everybody quiet down. I can't grade her if I don't understand her.
Gracias, gracias, profe.
You know, you've been handling having to speak a different language like a champ.
Well, thank you. It was actually kind of hard because I...
Wait, you're speaking English now.
But that is only possible if...
If we're soulmates.
Mi idioma es el español.
Catsit for a millionaire or babysit for a billionaire. I do love cats, but I am allergic, and I think the billionaires are gonna pay more.
Thank you for coming. How does 5,000 an hour sound?
5,000?
Mm-hmm. Is that too low for you?
No, no. That's plenty.
Excellent. Okay, let me see. Let me just go get the kids. This is Tabitha and Thomas. Now let's go over the rules.
Okay.
And lastly, bedtime is at 8.
Question, when you say the kids aren't allowed outside, how do they go to school?
Tabitha is homeschooled.
Oh, okay.
And of course our son is just a baby.
Time for us to go.
Yes, don't you worry, Mr. and Mrs. Parker. Your kids are in great hands.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bonked his head.
Oh, it's already 8 o'clock. It's time for bed.
Sarah?
Yes?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
They're just dreams, sweetheart. You sleep well, okay? Good night.
Good night, Sarah.
I can't believe I'm working for billionaires. Is that blood? And it just dripped on me from the attic.
You saw blood?
Yeah, and I'm just a bit concerned because...
Blood in the attic.
I don't really see how this is funny.
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
We stole them in the attic.
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I may have overreacted a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. You were probably terrified.
Here's a $100 gift card for your troubles.
Well, thank you, but are you sure you don't want my help cleaning up all that mess?
No, thank you. But can you watch the kids next Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. See you then.
Bye-bye now. Please make sure Tabitha does not go in the guest bedroom. We're renovating it and it's not safe for children.
Yes, of course. Understood.
Sarah!
Tabitha, hi! Are you ready to play some games?
Yeah, I missed you. Come on, follow me. I want to play in here.
No, no, Tabitha, you're not supposed to go in there. Tabitha, I really don't appreciate you not listening.
I'm sorry.
I thought your parents said they were renovating this room.
What does renovating mean?
It means like to fix it up and make it pretty.
It's already pretty.
Is that blood on the countertop?
Huh?
You know what? I'm sorry. It's probably just from your Halloween decorations.
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
That means this blood must be real. If that blood was real, then I'm lucky to have made it home alive. But whose blood would it have been?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
What if Mr. and Mrs. Parker killed Tabitha and Thomas's real parents and that was their blood in the attic? It's them. Hello?
We need you, ASAP. Thank you for agreeing to come. See you.
See you. If something really is going on there, I'm gonna have to prove it. So when Mr. and Mrs. Parker leave, I'm gonna investigate the attic myself. Hopefully this is tall enough to reach the attic.
Sewell, what are you doing?
Tabitha, I told you to go watch Coco Melon.
No, I want to be with you. What's that?
It's an Amber Alert for a missing baby, and it's a picture of your baby brother. I think these kids were kidnapped.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
Sarah, please don't hide. We know you saw the Amber Alert, but we can explain. Tabitha?
She's calling me.
She's trying to trick you. I told you, she's not your real mom. I think they're gone.
Are you gonna call the police?
My phone died.
Shh, Thomas, stop crying.
Found you.
Don't be scared. Just because the kids are stolen,
it doesn't mean we don't love them.
No, you leave the children alone.
Yeah.
Tabitha!
What a shame. You're just like our last babysitter.
What did you do to her?
The blood in the attic.
That was hers, and now you're-
Surprise! I'm still alive.
Susie!
I'm okay. Just call the police. Go get help. Come on, Tabitha, let's go.
Thank you for finding my daughter.
And thank you for finding my son. You should really thank the other babysitter. She was the real hero.
It was both of you.
You both are responsible for reuniting two children back with their families.
I'm glad everyone's okay.
Me too.
Tabitha wanted to know if you would still want to be her babysitter?
Yeah, please.
I'm gonna have to go with... yes.
Yay! Your crush is gonna appear.
Oh no, my life is over.
Come on, sissy, it's not gonna be...
Mr. Smith!
You have a crush on your math teacher?
No. No one can know this.
No one can see your crush unless they make eye contact with you.
Oh yeah, that'll be great because nobody looks me in the eyes.
Hey, what are you doing?
Giving myself a fake fever so mom won't make me go to school.
Nice try, honey. I heard that.
Bria?
Hey, how y'all doing?
I think the better question is, how are you doing?
Why do you have sunglasses on?
No reason.
Girl, be for real with us. What happened?
All right, fine. Just look above my head.
Well, what?
Having a crush on Mr. Smith is crazy.
I did not expect that.
Look, it's not my fault that I find older men attractive, all right? What am I gonna do?
I would suggest maybe go see a therapist.
Oh my gosh, Courtney, stop.
Gee. Thanks for the help.
Rhea, please remove the sunglasses.
I just had laser eye surgery, so I can't-
Stop lying, Bria. You know sunglasses aren't allowed in the classroom.
We're not allowed to wear hats in the classroom either, Bria.
Come on!
Mr. Smith wants to see your eyes!
Hey, did you need any help with your homework?
No, nope, didn't need any help at all.
Okay, well that's good. Bria, it's a little disrespectful to not look at me when I'm speaking to you. What's going on with you today? You're usually so... friendly.
Get a giant teddy bear or become an adult? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine. Bye, Mom.
Bye, and while I'm gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of her.
Let me see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, sissy.
Bye.
She's so mean. If I can be older than Sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing even happened to me. Oh, I feel sleepy.
Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different.
It worked!
Alright, if you want your iPad back... Who are you and what did you do with my little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me!
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Oh, when I was 3, I flushed your goldfish down the toilet because I thought I was saving its life.
There's no way you could have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh, who else would it be?
Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of, sort of, used my Christmas wish.
You wish to become an adult? Sadie!
This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Sadie, wait! Oh, I cannot believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've done so many car simulation games that I'm practically a pro at driving at this point.
There's a tumbleweed! We are going in and out of this...
Hey, beautiful.
...store.
Is there any chance I could get your number?
No, sir. She is 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go. You're not getting that. You're getting age-appropriate clothes.
No, I like my clothes, and I want this.
Sadie, don't you dare start crying.
Oh my god, is she okay? Do I need to call the police?
No, ma'am.
Good morning, sissy.
No, Sadie, it is not a good morning. I cannot believe you suckered me into letting you buy that.
Well, if you didn't, they were gonna call the cops since I was crying so much.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute, your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything, because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wish.
No, I like being grown up.
Sadie, you don't get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving.
Sissy...
No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could cooking breakfast actually be?
I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery. This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't as good as it was before. My mac and cheese! Oh no, it's gonna start a fire. How do I put out a fire? Maybe I can use this to cover up the smoke? What happened? Did you start a fire?
I didn't mean to. I was trying to cook breakfast.
Oh my gosh, okay, hold on. I gotta get the fire extinguisher. Stay there. Please, worker mom's gonna kill us. The fire's out. Come here. That was a lot of smoke. Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, sissy, I'm fine. Thank you for saving me. If you didn't come when you did, the whole place probably would have burnt down. And I'm sorry for what I said. You really do take care of me, sometimes even more than mom.
Yeah.
I don't want to be grown up anymore, but now I'm going to be stuck like this forever.
No, Sadie, don't cry. I got a third option for my Christmas wish when I was out. I can now wish to turn you back into a kid.
You would use up your Christmas wish on me?
Yeah, I would, because nobody deserves to grow up that fast. You ready? Okay.
Did it work? My voice is back on me again!
Yay!
I love you, sissy.
I love you too, Sadie. I missed you being little. Give me a hug. Wanna just tell mom we both wish to be nicer to each other?
See how much money my boyfriend has, or see how much he loves me? I don't need to know how much money he has, but I would like to know how much he loves me. We've only been dating for a year, so I won't expect it to be...
Boyfriend is 90% in love.
90%? That's almost 100%. Oh my gosh, he left me a voicemail.
Hey babe, it's me. Just wanted to say I'm excited for our date tonight. Love you.
That movie was hilarious.
I know, right? Remember when...
Oh my gosh, Jake?
Heather? From middle school?
Yes, it's me. Oh my gosh, it's been so long. Hey Maddie.
Hi.
You look really different.
Right? We should all hang out.
Yeah.
I'll message you guys on Insta. Bye.
Boyfriend's feelings have changed. Want to see new results?
I might regret this, but... yes.
85% in love.
You know what? It's okay. I'm not gonna freak out. It's probably because I wasn't very talkative tonight. I'll just give him a call.
Hey.
Hey, I...
Babe, what's up? Right now really isn't the best time.
Why are you out of breath?
I just finished a workout.
Okay, well...
Gotta go.
Wow, he hung up on me. But he never hangs up on me. Maybe I should go over to see... No, I'm not gonna be that person. I'm sure everything's fine. He's just probably really busy.
Did you get the answer to number 5?
Yeah, x equals 2 and y equals 1.
Thanks. Listen, about yesterday, I shouldn't have hung up on you.
It's fine.
No, it's not fine. And I promise, I'm going to make it up to you today. Okay, babe, keep your eyes closed.
Okay.
And hold out your hand. Here you go. Do you know what it is?
No, but it's something soft.
Okay, you can open your eyes.
It's a baby elephant.
Yeah, I remember elephants are like your favorite animal, so of course I had to get it for you.
Want to see boyfriend's feelings. Boyfriend lost more feelings. He's now 80% in love.
Wait, what? No, there has to be a glitch or something. I don't understand. He gave me this today and he seemed all happy. How could it have gone down to 80%? Hello?
Hey girl, it's Heather. I know it's been a while, but I was wondering if we could have a girls' day. There's something you need to know about Jake. So, what do you say? Can we have a girls' day?
You know what? Yeah. Come on over.
Thanks for letting me come over, girl.
So, what did you want to tell me about Jake?
Okay, let's not be pushy. I'll get to that in a minute.
Wait, could I give you a facial? I don't know about that.
Oh my gosh, Maddie, literally, come on. We can bond and then I can spill the tea on Jake.
Okay, fine. We can do facials, I guess.
Yay! I'm actually gonna put some powder on your face because you're like really oily.
So, about Jake, what is it exactly that you wanted to tell me?
How can I put this in a good way?
I know you and I don't have like the best history, but I just have to warn you about Jake. I feel like he's a player. Do you really think so?
Yeah, I feel like he kind of likes me and just bought you that elephant out of guilt.
Wait, how did you know he gave me that?
Basically, he asked me for advice on what to do about you.
Huh?
See, I didn't want to upset you. Let's talk about something else. Look at your hair. It really needs a little trim.
No, it's fine. Just can we get back to what we were talking about?
No, girly, your split ends really just need a little...
Ooh!
Maddie, I'm so sorry. It was just a little hair.
Get out.
Check boyfriend's feelings. Your boyfriend is falling out of love with you.
He's cheating on me with her. I just know it.
Love meter suggests you break up with him.
Hey, Maddie, it's me. Maddie, it's me again.
Stop calling her. She's not gonna answer.
Heather, please, can you just call me back?
You know what? I don't need him. And I'm going to show him that tomorrow.
Maddie, there you are. Look, about Heather, I...
Save it. A one-year relationship, and you threw that all away for some blondie who used to bully me in middle school.
She came on to me, okay? And I just didn't know how to tell her.
You disgust me.
Check BF's feelings. Boyfriend gained some feelings for you.
Figures.
Remove Jake as boyfriend. You will no longer see his feelings.
Excuse me? I was wondering if you'd like to come to prom with me?
Sure.
Really? Because I'm new here, and, well, I guess I'll pick you up a date?
Okay.
Okay, see you Saturday.
Hey, girly, I heard you have a new boyfriend, so I hope there's no hard feelings.
No, of course not.
Oh, good, because Jake and I are just, like, so happy together. I can't even focus because your puppy is so cute. Can I hold her?
Yeah, sure. You know what to do.
I've always wanted one like her.
Here you go.
Oh, she's so cute. Ah! What the? Ah!
I think now you can consider us even.
Oh.
Come on, girl. Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame old wannabe.
What the? Wow, sissy, I feel sorry for you.
Hey, girly, I'm new to this school. Just wanted to introduce myself. But I heard about your curse. I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official? Like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck? You just ruined the moment. This was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Aw, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's the hard knock life.
Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name.
Sorry, honey. My mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry. I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Don't worry. I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Okay, your makeup's done. I told you I could do it. Oh, I forgot to brush your teeth. Chloe, come help your sister brush her teeth, please.
Mom, no, I think I'd rather die.
Mom said, come on. Hurry up. Also, you're gonna get dress-coded for that top.
No, I'm not. Mom already talked to the teachers. This was the only top she could get on me without me moving my arms.
Oh, Mom told me also someone's gonna be helping you do everything today.
Whatever, can you just brush my teeth already?
Okay, sissy, smile. Here comes the toothbrush. Mom said your crush is gonna be the one helping you today.
What?
Hey, nice to meet you. My name's Drake. I'm gonna be the one helping you take your test today. The teacher said you just tell me what answer you want me to write and I'll write it for you.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Okay, and for the last multiple choice question?
C?
It's actually B, but hey, I won't tell anybody. Pretty sure you're gonna get an A on this.
Look, it's the girl who can't move her arms.
Guys, come on, grab her.
What the heck? Let go of me. This isn't funny, guys. Let me out.
Just open the door. Oh, wait, you can't. Later, loser.
Hello, anyone?
Hey, Claire, are you in there?
Yes, Drake, it's me. I'm in here.
Okay, I'm coming in. I can't believe they locked you in the janitor's closet.
I know, but that's high school mean girls for you, I guess.
Yeah, don't let them get to you. Let me help you have some food, and then I can drive you home.
Okay.
Hey, sissy, you can move your arms now.
Yeah, finally. I'm still waiting for my next curse to load.
Are you gonna tell Drake that you like him?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm finally just gonna tell him that I like...
That you what? Uh-oh. Oh no, your curse, it says you can't speak. Sorry, sissy.
You're putting nuts in Drake's food, but he's allergic.
I know. It's what he gets for ignoring me and paying attention to that random girl yesterday.
Hey, you. I was just about to eat my lunch. Do you want some? Oh! Why would you do that?
I was saving you, Ashley. Put nuts in your food, Drake.
What the hell, Ashley? Is that true?
Drakey, no. I would literally never do that.
Really? Then why do I see peanut shavings on the side of your bag?
Liar.
You can't prove anything.
So, looks like we both kind of saved each other this week. That was nice. I just wish there was a way we could end these curses, you know?
Me too.
Hey!
My curse is broken! My soulmate controls my hairstyle for the day or my emotions? I might regret this, but I think I'm gonna go with emotions because I really don't want him to mess up my hair. Good morning, Mother. Sweetie, I accidentally shrunk your favorite dress in the wash. You can let the dog wear it now.
But you love that dress. You're sure you're not mad?
No worries. I'm off to school.
Hey, so I kinda have this crush on you. Okay, your face is kinda scaring me a little.
Good, because I don't even know why you're talking to me in the first place.
You're right. I knew this was a bad idea. I'm just gonna go.
We have to evacuate. There's a fire.
Oh, you just need to relax. Everything's gonna be fine.
Mr. Smith, this one student refuses to run.
Hey, why aren't you running?
I can't really run right now. I'm much too calm for that.
Are you insane? Listen, this building is gonna... it's gonna come down on us. Come on, I'm taking you out of here.
Look, she's alive. Mr. Smith saved her.
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, but my soulmate gave me the emotion of calmness.
What?
Girl, your soulmate almost got you killed.
Guys, can I talk to her alone for a sec?
Your soulmate almost got you killed.
Guys, can I talk to her alone for a sec?
Hey, girly.
So, what did Mr. Smith want to talk to you about yesterday?
He just said that he couldn't help but feel like me almost dying in the school fire was his fault. And then he just took off.
Well, that's kind of weird. You know what else is weird? I found out Mr. Smith is only 20 years old. Apparently he graduated early.
That's cool.
Yeah, and you've been stuck unhappy ever since you talked to him.
Her hamster passed away this morning,
and it hasn't even fazed her. She deserves to mourn for her hamster.
Now come to think of it, what if he was just hibernating and I buried him alive? I killed Chubsters.
Oh, hey, don't cry. What just happened? Her soulmate must have heard us talking and changed her emotion.
You know who I saw walking by when we were talking?
Mr. Smith. No, you don't think that he's her...
Soulmate? Yeah. You know what? Come with me. We're gonna go talk to him.
Mr. Smith? Sylvia, I don't know if you should do this.
Oh, hello, girls. What's up?
I know you're her soulmate.
Darling, please let us see your mark. Oh. She has a diamond.
Honey, what billion is? If she didn't, someone would be losing their head.
Dad.
It's just an expression, dear. Now I will show you this chart, and your father will explain.
This is our money status. The diamond gem means, you know, we're rich. The middle class is a red gem. You could talk to them, but really, don't make friends with them. And the green gem is poor. Don't you ever talk to these people. They're a big no from me.
I can't wait for you to show all your friends how rich you are when you go to your New Year's Eve party tonight.
Nobody needs to know how rich I am.
Guys, please, I was just gonna grab a couple appetizers and then I'll be out of here.
Sorry, did you not read the sign? No green marks allowed to my party.
That was brutal.
Excuse me.
I'll get us food, Mom. I'm gonna paint my mark red so I could sneak back into the party. Mom, let me call you back. Hey, you, freeze!
Whoa, listen, I'm not gonna tell on you.
Yeah, right. You know what? Your mark looks fake too. Here, wipe it off. Let's see if you're the real deal. Do it.
Okay.
What the... You're a diamond mark?
I want to help you.
You do? Why would you want to help me? I literally held a gun to you.
Well, first of all, I can tell that's a Nerf gun spray painted black.
Ugh, dang it. Wait, how did you know that?
It says Nerf or nothing on the side. Also, I overheard you talking to your mom about you needing food. Is that true?
Yeah, that's the whole reason I came to this party. We kind of ran out of food yesterday.
I'm so sorry. No one deserves to go hungry, especially not on New Year's Eve. Come with me. I'm going to take you to my house.
We're going to your place?
Yes, we have tons of food and... Oh, but your mark.
Huh?
Okay, I originally brought this as body shimmer for the New Year's Eve party, but we're going to use it to make your mark look like my mark.
Uh-huh.
Just stay still for me.
Why are we doing this exactly?
Well, technically, I'm not allowed to talk to green marks.
Seriously? Wow.
Hey, it's my parents' rule, not mine. The mark actually looks pretty real. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Thanks for the food.
Oh, it's no trouble, really. And since you said you needed money for you and your mom, I'm gonna give you one of my Christmas presents that I'm really not gonna use. It's a brand new MacBook Pro. I already have like 3 of them.
Thanks, but I don't have a home, so I don't have Wi-Fi.
I wish I could let you and your mom stay here in this mansion.
Nah, it's cool.
Oh.
What?
Your mark is kind of smearing. I can see the green.
Oh, shoot.
Darling!
Honey, where are you?
Go hide in my closet right now. Go on, get in my closet.
Wait, how long am I gonna have to be in here?
I don't know, but they can't see you with a green mark.
But...
I'm sorry, just... Shh.
Oh, there you are, darling. We were looking for you.
Your mom and I are leaving for a business trip for a month.
You are? I mean, you are?
Yeah, but before we go, let's refresh what I told you about the marks, okay?
Oh, no, guys, I really don't need to...
Take the chart, and remember, what did your father tell you?
Now, do red marks make good friends?
No.
That's right.
And what did I say about green marks?
Don't talk or make friends with them. You know these rules are ridiculous, right? I mean, did you guys ever think that maybe we should help others that are less fortunate? I mean, maybe every once in a while we could help the green marks out with some food or maybe even some shelter?
Don't be ridiculous.
Do you understand how hard we work to get where we are today? We're not gonna waste it on those green marks.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder if she's truly our daughter.
Hey, after that, I think it's probably best I go.
No, wait. I want to help you guys still. My parents will never know.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it. You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very...
Well, well, what do we have here?
Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You own nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were, I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop. Because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable. Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry.
Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways. It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.
Darling, are you out here?
Mom? Dad?
Oh, honey, there you are. Come on, all of you, come in the car.
Please hurry.
I think we're good.
Darling, please, what you said about the money, you're right.
We should help others, and we're gonna be different from now on.
Do you promise?
We promise, and we have more than enough room for your friends in our mansion.
Are you guys okay with going back to live with me and my parents?
If you're okay with it, then we're okay with it.
Exactly. We did enjoy living there after all.
If they make any weird moves, we can get out of there.
Yeah, gotcha. But right now, what I think we all should do is get out of this rain.
Agreed. Mom, do you think I have big lips?
Yes, honey.
Are you sure, though? Because I could just rock the fish face all day, you know?
Sweetheart, stop it. You look ridiculous. You don't need to do that. You'll be fine.
Well, thanks, but wish me luck for the beauty inspection.
You won't need luck, honey. I'm sure you'll pass.
Help me. I have super thin lips.
Shoot.
What am I gonna do?
You remember the Kylie Jenner lip challenge?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so just go into the science lab, get like a little container and...
Girl, do not do that. That looks really weird.
Okay, you know what I mean.
Beauty inspection in 5 minutes.
Hurry.
I'm going.
Next. All right, stand still while the beauty scanner scans your face.
Passed.
Alright, you're good to go. Next!
Hey, you passed the beauty inspection.
Yeah, your idea worked.
We got a runner.
Please, I swear my lips are not that-
Bring her to the van.
Where do you think they take them?
I don't know, but I don't think I want to know either.
Same. Bangs? Yes, I'm safe!
But I'm not.
You helped me, so now I'm gonna help you.
Next in line for the beauty check.
Pass.
You're clear. Get out of here.
Hi, oh, what happened?
The beauty standard happened. Apparently, bangs are in style now.
Who cut them for you? Oh gosh, this has definitely backfired.
What?
Nothing, it's just you don't really look as good as you used
to. No, Mom, don't worry. These are actually fake. They're clip-on, see?
Oh, thank goodness.
It was actually my friend's idea. She has the same color hair as me, and she carries these clip-on bangs in her backpack, and...
The beauty standard changed.
Oh, well, that was perfect timing.
Wait a minute, I just realized if the beauty standard is no bangs, then my best friend is in danger.
Beauty check in 10 minutes.
I have to get to class.
Time for the beauty check.
Well, actually, I was looking for my best friend Tara. She has hair like me, and...
There are other people in line. Don't move while we scan you.
Passed.
Next. Help me take this one to the van. Yes, sir.
That's my friend. No, please, you can't take her.
Miss, let us do our job. Worry about yourself. The beauty standard is changing again. Let's see how many brain cells you get, princess. Oh my.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Two identical twins will never have the same fingerprint.
You're five. How do you know that?
Well, my queen, she...
She what? How is she so smart?
That's because I have more brain cells than the average human.
She has more brain cells than me. This can't be.
Your body language and tone of voice indicates that you're coming up with an evil plan.
Stepdaughter, don't be silly. For the last time, it's not poisoned.
Well, your body language does show that you're not lying, so... Okay, stepmother, I'll try some.
Yes, my potion worked. I said it wouldn't poison you, but I never said anything about it making you stupid.
I go potty now.
Wait, no, no, no. Oh, my new shoes.
That's it, princess. Just have your special drink. Princess, hey, I'm Prince Derek, and I was wondering if you'd want to go on a date with me. I know you don't have a lot of brain cells, but...
Ow.
Hey, are you good?
Help.
What's going on?
My brain, it's...
The potion is wearing off. Excuse us, Prince Derek. It's the princess's nap time. Hurry up and drink the potion.
I mean, drink your drink. There you go. It's going to make you feel so much better. Yes, she's back to being dumb.
Sleep, sleep, dream, dream, eat, eat, barf.
Your Majesty, the people of the kingdom are concerned about the princess.
Oh, really?
They think she's unfit to be queen with such little brain cells.
Well, I must say I agree.
Potato.
She could never be queen.
Dingly dangly.
How could she have lost almost all her brain cells?
Life is full of mysteries. Now follow me, we have important business to attend to.
Princess! I know I'm kind of breaking in, but don't be scared.
Huh?
I climbed all the way up here because I want to help you. No one deserves to have such little brain cells. Earlier, it seemed like you were trying to tell me something.
Handsome.
Thank you. Okay, please stop, that tickles. I just wanted to tell you that I'm gonna try and find you a potion that can make you smarter. Okay, so I'm gonna climb back down your tower now.
And he was a fairy.
Wait, what? No, no, no!
I think I just pushed Prince Derek out the window. Prince Derek? He's alive! He landed on a giant pile of pillows. But what are a giant pile of pillows doing outside my castle?
Your Majesty, the 100,000 pillows you ordered have arrived.
Excellent.
Figures.
What happened?
Oh, he's waking up. I am so sorry. Listen, I'm gonna think of a way to save you. I just need more of my brain cells to come back. Come on, think. I think I have an idea. Come on.
Almost there. I'm up. Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here, gods. Take him away. Ugh. He is the prince from the rival kingdom, and he was trying to poison the princess.
No, stop.
Wait, the queen is lying.
Don't listen to the princess. Remember, she only has 10 brain cells.
No, I'm smart now. My brain cells are coming back.
Silence.
That's enough. Take this. You're going to drink that potion right now, or I will have the prince killed.
No. Drink it, or the prince dies.
Good girl.
Wait a minute, you little fake! Drink it for real. I can see your brain cells. That's better. After all these years, the potion is starting to lose its power. It's wearing off much too quickly, and we can't have that happening, so I'm going to have to, get rid of you.
Me go bye-bye?
Yes, I can't have you becoming queen. No, don't cry. Here, take this. Ah. Can't have you alerting the guards now.
Soft.
You're going to be an easy kill. Come here. Don't leave this room. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to think of a way to make the prince and your death look like an accident.
Hello. Me? See cute prince?
Princess, you're not supposed to be down here. And the prince isn't allowed any visitors, but go ahead. Just be real quick, because the queen doesn't want you seeing him in the dungeon.
Sublime.
You're welcome.
The queen wants me dead, and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! No, she gave you the potion.
Hey, princey, look. Dingly.
The key! Where did you get that?
Me see big guard sleeping, and shiny thing, so me take you.
Okay, well hurry, unlock my cell door and then... Sorry. Use shiny thing to free prince.
Oh!
Good, now throw me the key so I can unlock these chains.
KK.
Hey, you two aren't allowed to be- Sorry, what was that? Couldn't quite hear you.
Muscular riz. Me likey.
Come on, we have to get to- Princess!
Brain cells, all of them, coming back fast.
Hey, you got this. The faster your brain cells come back, the faster you can outsmart the queen, alright?
Oh, no!
Outsmart me? I don't think so.
Stop! You can't do this! It's against-
I don't understand! I'm the princess, you're not supposed to be doing this! Why are you guys listening to her?
They're under an obedience spell, dear. They'll do whatever I say. Surprised you didn't figure that out with all those brain cells of yours. Here, drink this. And this time, it's not a potion.
You poisoned this? So what makes you think that I'm gonna drink it?
I'm willing to trade you, your life, for his.
You made me dumb my whole life, you know that? Years of my life that I will never get back-
Oh please, you were on cloud nine. You know what they say, ignorance is bliss. I was doing you a favor. But to show you that I mean business-
No, Derek!
You know how you can save him, dear.
You are a monster.
People do crazy things to remain in power. So what do you say?
Deal.
No.
That a girl. Just one sip is all it will take. Oh, this is so sad to watch. Now open up your cup so I can see. I only put a little bit in there, so let me see the bottom.
Looks like I finally outsmarted you.
What the heck is going on?
The queen had you under a spell. She was abusing her power. Please, set us free.
The prince has lost a lot of blood, but the medic might not get here in time.
I could save him if I just had a few more brain cells. Come on, please.
I know how to save him. Guards, I need the royal medical kit and gloves right now.
Yes, princess, as you wish.
Derek, hey, I'm gonna need to give you some stitches, okay? So, please, just close your eyes.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass out instead.
Or that works too. Okay, it's done.
The medic will take him from here. You did great.
I hope so.
Good news, princess. Prince Derek is recovering. He's going to be alright. But his father from the rival kingdom is here, and he wants to speak with you.
Send him in. Hello, your majesty.
You, your stepmother kidnapped my son! And you, you saved his life. And for that, I am forever grateful.
Oh, well, it was the least I could do.
Oh, don't be so humble. I see you're going to become queen soon. Wouldn't you want a king to be by your side? Just make sure to keep my son in mind. You two could have some very smart children. Excuse me, princess. The prince requested to see you. Hey. Well, if it isn't the smartest girl I know. Look, I wanted to say thank you for saving my life. I had no idea you had so many brain cells. Part of me kind of misses you being dumb.
Excuse me?
Wait, I didn't mean it like that. It's just you said some funny things, like me having muscular riz.
Stop. I mean, I must say, you do have some pretty big muscles. Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It's worth the pain.
You know, your father was saying he thinks that we should get married.
Really? Well, you're the smart one. What do you think?
I think it sounds like a pretty good idea. As long as you're comfortable with it, you know, I'm not trying to rush things. It's just-
Whoa, hey. I'll tell you what, as soon as I'm able to, I'll be down on one knee for you.
I'm so nervous for who my soulmate is gonna be.
Don't be. You're Santa's daughter. I'm sure you'll get someone just as jolly as you are.
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny's son.
Your soulmate's a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. I have to go now. Bye! Jack Frost has a son. Oh, I bet he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you. He's in his office. Okay.
Santa, your daughter's here to see you.
Hello, Holly.
Hi, Dad.
So, have you found out who your soulmate is the son of?
Nope.
Hmm. Is that so?
Emergency! Emergency! All the toy machines have been frozen!
Sounds like the work of Jack Frost. I'll be right back, Holly.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. Name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow. Pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all.
Hey, I told you to stop following me.
Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No. Have you?
Nope. And I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. Things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
Jared!
Santa's looking for you.
Ho ho. There she is.
We thought we heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
Holly, we wanted to tell you the toy machines are fixed.
Great. But now we need to know
who your soulmate is the son of. Please tell me it's Father Time.
I'm actually not feeling so well. I think I need fresh air.
Oh no. Okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Don't move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
That's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working.
You should be good to cross now. Give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you. I promise. Let me see your hand.
Okay.
It won't let you fall. That's it. Nice. Whoa. Hey, you all right?
I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad. He thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah. It's because I haven't mastered my powers yet.
You seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Sure. It's okay. Try again. Oh, Jared, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you are too.
What are you doing?
Dad?
We were just talking, Jack.
It's Mr. Frost to you, and I know flirting when I see it. No son of mine will be with a Kringle.
Stop! That isn't fair.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No, son. We're leaving. And he's never going to see you again.
It's okay, Holly. Just go!
Mom, Dad, why are you guys looking at me like that?
Because, for the first time in 18 years...
You, Holly, are on the naughty list.
Okay, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who I got as a soulmate.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
What?
His whole family is cold-hearted.
But Jared is different.
Frosts are nothing but bad news.
And you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
That's right. You heard your mother. Go to your room.
I have to save Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Holly, I could help you.
Winky? What are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Actually, I could use your help.
Sweet, because I've already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
You have?
I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story, plus I totally ship you guys.
Winky.
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which has already been completed.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Well, let's just say I gave them some special milk and cookies.
Winky!
Sorry, it was the only way, but come with me, I think Jared's in danger. This is the house, and I overheard Jack telling Jared he's gonna lock him in the basement.
Okay, you distract Jack, and I'll go save Jared.
Deal.
You can watch the full ending on my YouTube channel now.
La 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 la. Can I play with one of your toys too? No.
Why not? Because you're not my real sister.
Yes, we are. Sasha said she said that we are.
You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys.
Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us. Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha. So I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. Are those my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume?
I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket! Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this.
You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever, I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Oh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets.
You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.